They're available for purchase.
We're starting this clown.com kind of thing.
Yeah.
I don't mean to interrupt your clown pitch there, but how exactly do you not go right back to the place where you saw me?
Hey, how exactly is a rainbow made? How exactly does the sun set? How exactly does a positrac rear end on a Plymouth work?
It just does.
It just does.
I'm not talking about positrac. I'm talking about me. How long did you look for me before you gave up? How long were you riding in that car before you realized I wasn't in it? Exactly how long?
All right, we didn't lose him. We just left him. So what? The dude's doing fine. Look at him.
How could you do that to me? I was only 8 years old. I was just a little kid. Do you have any idea what it's like to be a kid and have nobody around to talk to? No one that cares if you're alive or dead? Every day you just think you're worthless and there's a void in your life?
Oh, come on,
lighten up, buddy.
Lose that frown. When you're down, stare at a clown.
Where local celebrity Joe Dirt is threatening to kill himself.
Come on, Joe. Remember what you said on the show? Life's a garden. Dig it. You gotta get down from there, brother. You don't want to do this.
Why not, man? I got nothing. I've been looking forever for those people. Everyone lies to me, man. Worthless.
Hey, sorry, lady. You can't cut through here.
Joe! It's me, Brandy!
Oh, it's Brandy? Like the Brandy?
Yes!
Okay, why didn't you say so? Come on.
Hey, everybody! Brandy's here!
Hey, it's Brandy!
Yeah,
Brandy! Look, over there! Oh, it's Turner!
Stay here! Joe! You come with me.
Brandy?
I'm here, Joe.
You told me my parents were dead, and I saw them. They're horrible. Why did you lie to me?
They saw you on the news. When you saved those kids, they thought you got a reward.
So you did see them first, so it's just like Robbie said.
Yes, but once I met them, I knew I had to protect you from them. They're bad people. You're not like them, Joe. They didn't leave you. You left them. You've got to see that. And Joe, if you had stayed with them, you wouldn't have turned out as wonderful as you are.
Robbie said you don't want me around, and he said that you were always laughing at me behind my back.
Why would Robbie say such a thing? Of course that's not true. I love you, Joe. With all my heart. I want to get married, Joe, and have little Joe Dirts. Come home, Joe. You had a home all along. You just couldn't see it.
You really love me?
I just had the weirdest dream. You were in it. And so were you.
Oh my God. Brandy, I'm home. Clem, Charlene, Kickin' Wing.
It's not Clem anymore. It's Gert B. Frobe. Witness Protection relocated me. I asked for Silvertown. I kind of how you talked about it. It's wonderful there.
Hello, Joe Dirt. You taught me to sell the good stuff. Now, I have 30 fireworks stands, which completely fund my animal shelters. It's all because of you, Joe. Good job, brother.
I sold the gator farm after one of those bastards snapped off my thumb and middle finger. Well, I came up here to check up on you, and, well, I met Gert B. Frobe, and it's a good thing that gator didn't get my ring finger because Gert's asked me to marry him.
Yeah. Right on.
Joe, when you're in the hospital for your head injury, I had the doctor surgically put on a wig that's a little more contemporary.
Dang, that's cool.
And Joe, we have a big surprise for you.
What's up? Miami, you got it out of Hawk for me? Dang, yeah.
Somebody else wants to get in here.
Who's that?
Come on, boys. Come on.
Wow, looks like Charlie.
Yep, apparently back in the day, Charlie had a little sexual encounter with this one's mom.
Say hello to Charlie, too.
Good boy.
You got a big family now, Joe Dirt. You better be good to us.
I will.
Hey, Dirt. I thought I told you, buddy. Nobody wants you around.
Hey. You're talking to my guy all wrong. It's the wrong tone. Do it again. I'll stab you in the face with a soldering iron.
You're his dad?
What if I am? What if we're his family?
Okay. At least I know my car will blow his off the road.
You actually think you can mash that little slant six of yours against his 426 Hemi? Huh? Well, then let's do it, little boy.
That's my girl.
That's right, Dirt Boy.
Let's go. This next song goes out to our good friend Joe Dirt, the Dirt Man. Joe, wherever you are, this is for you, buddy. Welcome home, Joe. Welcome home.